There's a legend around here that a farmer killed his family.
I don't know where to start.
It's the worst thing I've ever seen.
You understand what I'm saying?
Local legends, no matter how many times we've heard them, still just legends. What I need you concentrating on is finding that little girl and bringing that son of a bitch to his knees.
Aftermath of tragedy, endurance is our only contribution to one another. But he never had to face anything.